Hey guys, this is Tashina from Logical Harmony. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing kind of a different video. I'm going to be showing you guys the cruelty-free and vegan products that we keep in our car. We don't have a Jeep, unfortunately, so these are not the things in my Jeep. If you guys like Lonely Island, you'll get that reference. These are just the things that we keep in the car with us. I thought it'd be kind of like a different twist on like the what's in my bag video. We spend a lot of time in the car. We do a lot of things, especially Justin, because he does a lot of video work in different areas. And so we'll travel a lot to different cities and like meet up with people. And we just kind of always want to be prepared because sometimes we'll end up like staying the night somewhere, or it's just a much longer day than we anticipated. So we like to keep a fair amount of basic goodies in there. And these are the cruelty-free and vegan products that we make sure are always in there because you never know when you're gonna need them. And if you guys have seen any of my videos where I talk about what I travel with or things like that, you know that I like to be prepared. So we just got these bins. We found them at Grocery Outlet for super cheap, and they're like the perfect size to keep stuff in the car because they're stable. It's not gonna roll around. It's not like the cutest thing, but it works and it was cheap. A few things we keep are protein bars. When you're vegan, I feel like you're used to carrying snacks with you because you never know if you're gonna be able to eat places. I like these ones the best. Justin likes the Aloha ones. Keep some Everyone hand sanitizer spray. I think we actually have like two or three of these in the car. There's one in here. This one is lavender and aloe. That's personally my favorite. They do have some other scents as well. They also have a gel formula. So if you want something that's like a little more traditional, they have that. But I like the spray. I think Justin likes it the best too. Also from EO, we have the Refresh Breath Spray. I always feel like I'm gonna say that wrong. So this is just a nice minty breath spray. We do also keep a couple toothbrushes in there as well, but you never know if you're gonna need one or, you know, breath sprays are just a good thing to have. And speaking of toothbrushes and stuff, we do keep some toothy tabs from Lush. These are really easy to use. So basically you get your toothbrush wet, you put one of these in your mouth and chomp on it a little bit, and then you can just brush your teeth. So really, really simple, really easy. You can do it with minimal water. And then we have some of their mouthwash tabs that we keep in there as well. These are kind of the same thing. So you want to put it in your mouth, chomp on it a little bit, and swish around with water. They're just easy. They're mess-free. They're lightweight. Like, how can you go wrong? And if you've never used these, they are a very different experience. If you're used to baking soda toothpaste, this will be no problem. But if you've never used baking soda toothpaste, it might be a little bit of a surprise for you. I really, really like them. I feel like they work really well. When am I ever without this dry shampoo? It is a little travel size of the detox dry shampoo from Dry Bar. You can get these at Ulta, you can get them at Sephora, you can order them from Dry Bar themselves. So many places. Ulta does a lot of the time, these are like a gift with purchase with Dry Bar stuff, or at Sephora, they'll be like a point perk too. So I always take advantage of those and I stock up whenever I can because the travel size is super handy, obviously for traveling, but it's just great to keep in your purse or in a thing like this. Some deodorant wipes from EO. These are really, really good. So I like the Pacifica deodorant wipes as well, but that's like a package. So it's one where if you open it, you have to get through the whole thing. These are individually wrapped. If you're like in the car, if you're on the go, you're only gonna need one. So I feel like it's much more convenient. We keep some of the lavender and some of the tea tree in there as well. These are just super duper easy, so, so easy. So I really, really like these. And then I like to keep a travel size of the Kaya Naturals Takasumi Detox Deodorant in there. I love this stuff, you guys know that. I love this adorable little travel size, so I keep one of those in there as well. Keep my hairbrush from 100% Pure. My actual hairbrush I keep in the car is too dirty. I didn't wanna show you guys, so this is one that has not been used. This is an amazing hairbrush, by the way. If you are used to a traditional boar bristle, this is definitely a great one to check out. But the one that I keep in the car is the same one, and then I always keep a couple hair ties from Main Message on there. Theirs are like the best hair ties ever. They don't pull on your hair, they don't tangle, nothing. Just Main Message is really, really good. I keep some garbage bags in there. We once had a friend who said that it was like being in a parent's car because we had snacks, we had a garbage bag, we had everything. You just need garbage bags sometimes. This is a really good size. I get these off Grove and I can get them on a subscription. They fit in like the bathroom trash can, the office trash can, but they also are great for in the car. And these ones are drawstring, so I just find that really easy to keep it very mess-free. And this giant lotion, this is Justin's Alba Botanica. It's their unscented original lotion. He has really, really bad dry skin, so he keeps this in the car, like in the back of the passenger seat where it has that little pocket. I like it. It's okay. It's not my favorite scent. It's unscented, but it still smells like the stuff that's in it. So I kind of wish it was scented. Whatever. It's for him and he really likes it. Then we also keep extra socks and extra underwear. That's what's in here. I like to just kind of grab a pair and throw them in there. My personal favorite socks are the Tone It Up socks. As far as like comfy casual socks go. Those cannot be beat, but this is just a random pair. And then we just keep underwear from MeUndies in there because they're super comfortable. Again, just sometimes we end up being out longer than we thought and we end up staying at a friend's house or something. So it's nice to have those essentials. That is everything that we keep in our car on a regular basis. Thank you so much for joining me today, guys, and I'll see you next time.